Let's review the mission details. As you know, a terrorist... We've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the main island of Galuga. The Federation immediately dispatched the GX army. As they seem to be making headway until 3 days ago.
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the strongest unit in the Federation army.
While it's still unconfirmed, we should assume the worst. Speaking of which, our science division has some troubling intel of their own.
The Federation's interstellar satellite network detected a gravity anomaly. Their source coordinates align squarely on the...
This gives us reason to suspect the red...
Gravity weapons.
My weapons division at Henriksen Industries confirms those... Even just storing that thing improperly could cause tech...
Bill, Lance, your primary objective... If at all possible, locate the GX army and report. There's a Red Falcon stronghold not far from your drop. Infiltrate the base and apprehend their loot.
A remote hideout, missing super soldier. Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Take a moment to practice movement, jumping, and shooting. Doyle tells me all Contras can jump a second time in mid-air or dash horizontally. Simply incredible! You can aim with more precision by holding down aim lock. The weapon delivery network, and we'll be sending frequent supply drops. Shoot a weapon pod to release its cargo. Experiment with a variety of weapon types.
Big mistake.
Strike one.
It's all three by my count.
And hold a primary and secondary weapon. Swap between them strategically. One moment. Overload function. You can sacrifice your active weapon for a powerful attack or strategic effect. Try the overload function now. I'll send a replacement weapon immediately. Henriksen here.
Known Contra had arrived when the entire jungle caught fire. It's been a while, Bill. What are you doing here?
We're here to save your ass.
If the EMC was gonna stick its nose in this operation, they could have at least have sent a small army.
Looks like the small army couldn't handle it. So here we are.
I suppose so. At any rate, stay alert. These guys aren't messing around.
What's the SID rep, Ironside? Where are your guys?
I lost contact while running advanced recon. Probably signal jammers or something. I'm not worried. Put that in your head. I'll keep in touch. Just in case things get too hot for you constantly.
I heard Stanley's update. Let him worry about the GX army. You two focus on finding the enemy base.
Roger that.
Knock!